to these SMC emperors.
I think he only had to replace portions of four, maybe five shingles, and not the whole thing, just a little bit here and there. Because we had just reshingled the house last July.
Oh, no.
Yeah. So.
Yeah, that's
going to
be. All right. Where's the switch?
There it is. Those ones are for out there.
Oh.
So, you want the light on?
Yes. Okay. Is the fan switch on?
This is a switch for, let's see, this goes there and this goes there, so you have to pull the...
Yeah, turn on that one too.
The light?
Yeah. I got this one.
You want the fan on?
Yes, please.
That was the light.
And turn off lights.
Turn off the lights. That would be this.
No, turn back on.
So you want just the light off.
Right.
Okay. Yeah, there's only one room. In the living room. That's the only room that has where the fans operate. Separate of the lights because those fans don't have lights. Now out there he had a devil of a time figuring out what the guys that built the house did because it was a nightmare.
What happens to the light kits actually for the fans in the living room?
We never bought any. We just bought those lights or those fans without a light kit.
Okay. You turn that one high speed, and I'll turn this one high speed.
What's the name of your YouTube channel?
Ceiling Fans Rock.
That's a good book.
You can turn on the lights too. Or you can turn that one on. Now go ahead and turn it off.
Which?
Can you turn off the switch too? Just this switch.
This one or that one?
Both.
Don't know. Because there's only...
Is that one on the...
There,